After the crash of the day before, the brothers were back on the bikes. They have found a route which they were going to discover today. So far, it was a beautiful day to ride. Peter still had some pain from the crash before, but that didn't spoil the fun.
Met de kont?
Zit er nog aan? Laat eens even zien. Af en toe een keer. Af en toe plakt het eraan, maar verder.
Hoi!
Het is wat het is. We gaan gewoon door.
Their day trip and could enjoy the nice views. But now it was time to go back to the base camp. Brothers didn't want to disturb the peace and came down the mountain bike trail with their engines turned off for the last bit of riding for the day. Now it was time for barbecue.
Gaan we doen, Yannick?
Lekker barbecuen.
We gaan barbecuen, eens even kijken hoor. Kijk! Het is over de hele camping te ruiken. Ah, oh, te plat.
Iedereen heeft zijn kleren naar binnen.
Kijk, mooi!
Oh, lekker!
Day, there was maintenance on the schedule because one of the brothers' bike couldn't stop smoking. The others used the day for some fun in the woods.
You brought me way down here. You brought me way down here. About to roll the folks to the bag of dough.
Klaar voor de lange, bittere tocht?
Lange, bittere tocht. Ja hoor, helemaal goed. Alles is eruit. Dus
we
The brothers found a nice trail on internet and we're looking forward to their longest ride of the trip yet. They were to find out that they found a hard enduro trail.
Thank you.
Hey, dat was wel goeie.
The loose stones and steep hill caused them to break a sweat. Unfortunately, Yannick couldn't give it a try because he had back issues from back home. So they needed to find another path to come back on the trail.
Je was wel gelukt. Maar dit gaat je niks in de rug hier niet zo leuk vinden, zeg maar. Ja.
Behind the little dark hanging cloud. I went to see a musical band on a Tuesday. But they weren't work very loud. I saw a rusty hacksaw on a trail, sitting there speaking the truth. I guess it's the same old thing. I got the muscle of blue.
Almost completed their long day of riding, they found a nice place to take a rest and plan the location of their next base camp. They have decided they will go to the west to discover new trails in the mountains. Their trip was only halfway.